Eileen, meantime, new tonight, a man is in custody. This after police say he hit and killed a Bartow High School student. Sky 10 flying over the campus as others walked in for class. Troopers say a man driving a sedan hit another car at that school this morning, then drove off on Jackson Street, hitting an 18-year-old student. Deputies found the car. It was parked in front of a house. Now, troopers said the driver took off in another car, but it was found at a Bradenton mall.